Hello everyone, Harry here. ITSL game number 18. I'm USA today. It's almost the end of the season, a regular season here. Okay, let's go. So I guess it's not Middle East, because Middle East is pretty straightforward. I got a space. Got a play that, so. Saying Europe's doing dangerous. Okay, so he doesn't have it, seems like. Only Marshall left. I'm wondering if I should space or not. I could also go in. Close the UNS. It depends on if also if Middle East is coming. Not. Set the decal comes out. Kind of want to put one in there. So let's just do. Marshall is coming though. He redrew two cards. See, the middle is the captured Nazi. He's going here. It's not gonna flip it, but I guess this is better. I don't think he's gonna cool though. Don't know about this too. So now India is the key. We do have blockade though. I'm gonna take the space one. I'm keeping two cards. It has containment, martial, blockade, and Korean War. I could just dump West Germany to use all these follow-ups. I guess he didn't give me a chance though. NATO is not in effect. it's gonna give up. I mean, I could always take Japan to equalize Asia, though. Do need to overprotect both. Okay, English. I don't want to give up that 5 BB though. I'm also just jam Venezuela. Okay, so he need to use Korean War though. Right, for mill ops, so that makes sense. Maybe take one more country. Yeah, it's kind of a waste, but yeah, he's gonna do the war no matter what, so see, that works perfectly. He rolls a 4 there. And then we can take that. No, maybe need to space twice. Puppet. You just hit back. This may be more important. Why didn't he take that then? No mill ops. Boy. Serious? Also, pack is still there. That's an unplayable card. These are all unplayable cards, right? To get out one, maybe Fidel. The CA is gone, right? Liberation is unplayable. Well, maybe realignment is better. I just want to take a cool. Like, he's not giving me cool target. Formosan is a way to take Asia, but next ops and yeah, that. Okay, I guess that's out of question now. Get both row, that sucks. Okay, so there is a missile envy though. A Muslim. If you cool Angola, I don't have a sponsor. Independent rat. No, I can't jam there. Yeah, no, they're gonna go bad, but Awesome is like, he do want Tunisia. Want Brazil as well, but So missile envy gonna sucks. I don't wanna give up any of this. Can break this thing.
Okay, so he do have phone, huh? He went only for 2 ops. I should be down battleground. Yeah. Problem is this. Because when he got home, he can cool Argentina now. We could take Southeast Asia is 4. If I succeed in space, it's 7. Boy looks ugly though. Give up gunman on Brezhnev. Another plus. Another L here. So he didn't have something. I don't go here though. No, play on final. Final doesn't have a chance here. Pretty much. There is Muslim. Cool this. OPAC is a lot of point though. Yeah, try for AR7. Oh, he knows my hand. Most of them are just event. I'll just take this black, I guess. It's wrong. What's OAS gonna do for me? Okay, so I'm in blitz mode now. Pretty much down on every region. So final doesn't have a chance unless I flip. I'm gonna flip at least two region here. There is OAS though. OAS and OPEC. Okay, we'll cool both. Could go back there. Bumping doesn't, well, bumping did hurt something. Like a scoring. Scoring is bad everywhere. Pretty much. That's ridiculous. Okay, that's one reason. And then cool what is. Out of usable car here. You know, terrorism could be something. Go first. I should go there. I didn't find a hope in final though. This one is cool, doesn't make sense. Five. So Europe could be an out. I need Chernobyl and Ditch War game though. Reformer as well. a cool well, Argentina something. Oh, okay. Six minutes left. Gross. Pretty gross hand. Iron Lady. Which one, but one of them. And Midwalker is like tough. I'm losing on the board, like generally, pretty much. Turn 5, turn 6. Okay, I'll take, I just blank. Solidarity, yeah, all the six. Should I just no. Reformer is somewhere. I don't know how to come back from this. Stafcon and Europe, that's the only out. Wait, war car something left. No, it's not giving me some the cards. Okay, I can take this, maybe. Using this space. Not cool. I That's fuck. That's not good. That's, maybe I could give a decoy. Well, it looks bad. One minute. There is some chance here. Other than that, I don't see it out. It's two. DEFCON, war game. How many cards left? 33. Some score could come down. The board doesn't help. That cool doesn't matter now. There is reformer and grass knot. Salt. Yeah. So he's gonna do that, I guess. No VOA stuff. VOA doesn't help. That's 6, that's about 20 ops, I need. Yeah. Almost. Something around that, I guess. I'm not sure if he cool or not. He might have not cool in here. Green cells. Yeah, I could use it. Yeah, I could use it. Problem is I only have 7 AR. And I only have 3 minutes. I don't think that's right. Okay, that's bad. If I put it to 10 to 5, he can cool, yeah. Doesn't help. Okay, I only have 5 AR now, which is highly unlikely now. Okay, so he can't cool. That might give me some hope. See, there is some hope. I can feel that. I can feel that. Get out. Yeah, I should use this, right? You can cool down the death coin. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's see. So I'm saying 2 more. I don't think he has that though. Yeah, that's wrong. That's also GG, so that doesn't matter. This is the car need. This is No, I don't see it out. Unless the last card is EIA. Otherwise, there's no out there. Of course. Of course. Oh my god. Damn. I kind of see that coming though. Then why didn't he? Why not dish CIA then? He has so many chances to get rid of CIA here, right? I green cells, he cool down DEFCON here. Wow, that's a big mistake. That's so frustrating for him. He has so many chances to downgrade that coin. No, I mean, he has so many chances to get rid of this. Another thing is I can see his hand if he play this, but he's totally winning on the board. Right? He's totally winning. My only hope is Europe, and he can see me from what I'm doing. That quagmire quacks me 3 turns, and if I have 2 more AR, I still don't have chance to flip this. Yeah, I still don't have enough ops. Yep, I still don't have enough ops. Just what it is. Assume I play this too. That's 7. This needs 3, this needs... If I play 4, I need another 3 here. I need 10 or more. What a game, what the hell? I don't understand. He can get rid of this so like much earlier. Okay. Well, I feel like I don't deserve this win, but yeah, my opponent make a mistake here. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something here. See you next time.